on your town. The sun of Santa fell. There lived a girl named Pearly Sweetcakes. Deprived of Noel. She'd been stoned 18 of her 21 years. And her story is widely told. Cause she could smoke on faster than anyone could ever, ever roam. Why off in New York City on a beatnik walk up flat? There dwelt that Calistoga kid, a beatnik from the past. He'd been rolling spliffs since time began. And as he took a culture toke, he said, yo, son, I can roll on faster than any chick could ever, ever smoke. And so a note gets sent to Sandra Fell for the championship of the world. The kid demands a smoke off. Well, bring him on, says Pearl. I'll grind his fingers till he bleeds. He'll roll until he drops. Says Callisto, I'll smoke that chick till she blows up and pops. And so they're in a Yankee Stadium, and the word is quickly spread. Come one, come all who walk or crawl, tickets just 2 joints ahead. And from every town in Hamlet, over land and sea they speed. The world's greatest dopers with the world's greatest weed. Hashishas from Morocco and the hemp smokers from Peru. And the shashniks from Bagoon who smoke the deadly pugaroo. And those who call it light of life and those who call it boo. And those who call it ganja, man, well, just like me and you. I see the dealers and the ladies wearing turquoise lace and leather. See the knuckles and the closet smokers puffing off together. See the teenies who smoke legal and the ones that have done some time. And the old man who smoked reefers back before it was a crime. And they play that national anthem and the crowd lets out a roar. And the spotlight hits the kid and Pearl, ready for the smoking war. On a table piled up high with grass, as high as a mountain peak. Just tops and buds of the rarest flowers, not one stand brand to see. I mean the Maui Wowie, the Panama Red, the Acapulco Gold. The key from East Afghanistan and that rare Alaskan coal. And there were sticks from Thailand and beans from the island in Bangkok's blooming best. And some of that wedding portage shit that capsized off Key West. There were Hawking tops and Kenya Bang and Riviera fluids. And some of that Manhattan silver that I used to grow down in New York sewers. Well, Pearly, she just smiled. And the kid, well, he just grinned. And everybody there sat back and then his fingers started to spin. He flicked his fingers once and that first joint was rolled. Then Pearly took one of him, man, and the roach there was cold. She rolled up his super bomb that would paralyze a moose. Well, Pearly took one of him, man, and the bomb there was diffused. He rolled 3 up in 10 seconds flat and she smoked him down to 9. And everybody there sat back and said, this just might take some time. See the blur of flying fingers, see the red coal burning bright. As the night fades into morning, and the morning fades to night, and the autumn turns to summer, and the whole damn year is gone, and the two still sit on that smoke-filled stage, rolling on and on and on. But as she reaches out her hands for that another stick of gold, the kid, he gasps, yo, damn it, bitch, there ain't nothing left to roll. Nothing left to roll, screaming, probably this some twisted joke. I ain't come here to fuck around, man, I come here to smoke. And she reaches across the table, and she grabs his bony sleeves, and she crumples him between her hands, it's like some dried brittle leaves. And she rolls him in a paper, and she lights him like a roach. And the fastest man with the fastest hands, he goes up in a puff of smoke. Well, a laid-back California town, the son of Santa Fell. There still is that girl named Pearly Sweetcakes, and by now you certainly know her well. She's been stoned 21 for 24 years, and her story is certainly widely told. For she's always smoked them faster than anyone could ever, ever roll. Why, off in New York City, on a street that now has no name. That's at the hands of the Calistoga Kid in that Toke Hall of Fame. And underneath his fingers, there lies a little golden